Hey guys, it's Gator. We got another black and white battle. This one is against RaichuFire, and as usual, his link is in the description. Make sure to check him out. This was a pretty cool battle. I mean, I have Volcarona on the team. I've never used Volcarona before. Pokemon with 50% stealth rock weakness aren't that appealing to me. So I tested it out. You don't get to see it that much in this battle, but it's still a good battle. So I led off with Thunderous. He led off with Torkoal. I just went for the taunt. I didn't want him to get his rocks up, since Torkoal does have stealth rocks. And, he just switched into Crocodile. He's going to go for the Crunch, and since he's faster, of course he's Scarfed. And that was different to see that he had Intimidate instead of Moxie, which, you know, I guess that adds for more bulk. But his Crunch won't 2-hit KO me, but my Hidden Power Ice does 2-hit KO. I do have max HP EVs on this. He's going to switch. He's going to go into Dustox. And the only time I've seen Dustox used is by Hayden, and that one had, like, Bug Buzz, Whirlwind, Toxic, and Roost. So, of course, I'm going to go for the taunt. I think it was named Molly. I think that was what Hayden called it. He used it in 4th gen. And, you know, of course, Dustox is cool points, all that fun stuff. But I just want to use this team and get it over with. Because, like, everyone I've been battling has been DCing on me lately. Even if they were winning, they'd be DCing. So, here I predicted a switch in the Crocodile. I'm going to go for Hidden Power Ice, and that's going to finish that off. But, yeah, like, everyone's been DCing, like, for the past 2 days. I don't understand. Like, I just want to get a battle with this team up so I can just go on to a different team. I've been using this team for at least a week. The main reason I used it was to test out Volcarona and Scrafty, which you will see in this battle, and you will see it rape face. So he's going to go out in the Chandelure. I'm just going to go for the Thunder Wave. I don't know why. I should have probably switched, but I don't know. And because that Fire Blast is definitely going to kill me. And Thunderous is a priority. Thunder Waves do come in handy. So I'm just going to go into my Volcarona, and since his rocks aren't up, notice the nickname, I'm going to go for the Quiver Dance. And I did not think Fire Blast would do this much, but it does like half, and that's kind of ridiculous. I have plus one special defense, and I think Volcarona has decent special defense. And then I go for the Hidden Power Ground. I wasn't realizing it was floating on Balloon. I wasn't paying attention, and to add insult to injury, his Shadow Ball crits me, and Volcarona becomes completely useless in the battle. Now I'm going to go out in my Scrafty, aka Sly Fox. I mean, I don't know why I named it Sly Fox, but it reminds me of Sly Fox. So I'm just going to go for the bulk up, predicting some sort of switch. Even a Fire Blast wouldn't do that much. I have max special defense. He decides to bring out Torkoal, and all you're basically going to see is me bulk up and him Lava Plume. And the only reason I can think he'd stay in is still for the burn hacks, which does happen. So all you're going to see is this. This is the part where I got to think of something to say, like, on the go. Improv. I have really nothing to say. Besides the fact that I'm going to be a senior next year. That's like the only reason why I'm so hyped up. So you guys should be looking forward to a couple things this summer. I'm not going to say what just yet, but this summer I'm definitely going to be uploading a hell of a lot more. More battles, of course. More other shit. I think I have like 4 bulk ups now, so I'm going to go for the... It's either 3 or 4. I'm going to go for the Drain Punch. That's still not a 2-hit KO, because Torkoal has, like, base 140, I want to say, defense. So it's pretty defensive, obviously. And he's just going to spam Lava Plume, hoping for that burn. And I am still going to be able to 3-hit KO his Torkoal with the Drain Punch. But I actually think I get burned this turn. IIRC, if I remember correctly. Yeah, I got burned. Damn. He done burnt me. But if you didn't know, Sly Fox's, or Scrafty's ability, or one of its abilities, is Shed Skin, which heals its status sometimes. And look, wait, we gotta wait for a little bit. Moment of silence. Shed Skin, Sly Fox's burn was healed. Isn't that beautiful? That is just beautiful. That's the play of the game. Because his Dustox has Whirlwind, and if I was forced to use Rest, he would go into Dustox and just Whirlwind me out. But no, that doesn't happen. I get the Shed Skin, all that good stuff. And his Torkoal dies in the process. That was like perfectly played. Now he goes into Honchkrow. He should have done this as soon as he saw the Scrafty, instead of going into Torkoal first. Because that Brave Bird probably would have 1-hit KO'd me if only I had plus one, or did so much to where he could revenge kill me or something else. But seeing I'm at like plus 3 or 4 now, that Brave Bird is not going to do that much. I mean, it still does a decent chunk. But I'm able to decently chunk it and kill it. That sounded retarded. Man, I sounded retarded. Alright, Now he's going to go into Dustox. Dustox is not that physically defensive, so that crunch will definitely kill it. And Slyfox proceeds to sweep the rest of his team. All he has left is Chandelure and Empoleon, and you guys know the rest. Look at this. Crunch. Yeah, you know that. You know that thing's dead. And Empoleon, not a chance. That thing's gonna die too. So, you know, Scrafty is an amazing Pokemon to use when it has the right support. Like, my team has four Pokemon that resist fighting types. I think fighting types are the main counter to Scrafty. I have, like, Glissor, Thunderous, Volcarona, and Starmie. So, Scrafty is really good on this team. In my opinion, he's better than Conkeldurr, but my opinion is my opinion. But anyways, that's going to be the game. So, good game, RaichuFire, and itzGator. I'll see you guys next time.